Glad to see you. This is Frost Block, and just a few words about the basic technique in Aikido. Ikkyo, of course. Please show me. From steps. The first step. I have steel arms. The whole life I kick. And it is just matter for me to work here or here. I'll repeat. This way or this way. But if you are the beginner, try to use this side of your hand, because it is more soft. This way. If you work this way, you'll feel really pain on the high speed. Please again, Shoma. Soft. Soft side. And after that, I screw my hand. Okay. Then, down. But I don't work this side. I work here, in front of him, with this hand. I'm sure that everybody knows this, but there are a lot of variants, and to my mind, I like another one. I move from the center line, and I watch to him. And in this side, I make a tenny. Hey ho, yes? You ought to have quick legs. One more time. Sometimes it is difficult to work with his hand. And I like this position, because if we work here, and his hand go away, I stay with nothing. With nothing. It's a dangerous position. And this side, I have opportunity to work with him. Don't make Ikkyo any other technique. It is normal reaction. When I work with his hand, he doesn't give me opportunity to work here, so I use my elbow. This way. Or maybe kick. Hope it is clear. Of course, there is another advanced version to work down. There is a little secret. Of course, I use my hands, but it is difficult to make it only with your hands. He's really strong guy, and it is impossible to use these hands and to make him put down. Please say again, I use my legs. One more time. His arm is not straight. I ought to make it straight, and after that, from pain down. But once again, I work with my legs. Lift down. I don't know what is it. Amateur, ura, I don't know. Don't kick that. Kick here. I often see that beginners use only their hands. I ask you to work with your legs too. It would be a great exercise for you. Just put your hand here and his hand here and work only with legs, without arms. Don't grab. you know that you will never grow up here in the quick speed. And I'm going to show you an exercise in order to make EQ in right way. There is a very popular mistake when you have Schumann and then you go here. It is wrong. You will get this kick. This kick. It doesn't work on the street. It doesn't work in Dodge too. Hi. Make EQ. Just take tanto and play a little game. If I make a contact, it means that he died. So it would be make him purpose not to work that way, long way, to work down. Yes. If he works on the upper stage, that way, I will kick him, right? But if he works down, here with me, from my shoulder to my leg, I wouldn't have opportunity to kick him, try it. Yes, that's great. So please try to kick me. Down. Of course, I hope on the streets and your partner in Dodzo wouldn't have a knife. But be sure that if he will make just a little kick, you won't be pleasure for this. From your hand to his leg. This is Ikkyo.